Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Wayne Hills and the annual winter concert of the Wayne Hills High School Music Department. It's great to see all of you here, especially shout out to alumni. Welcome back. We have a special thing for you at the end. This is a great time of year for us. My name is Matt Paterno. Besides being one of the band directors, I'm the lead teacher for the music department, very proudly. And the reason I say proudly the lead teacher, I'm sure you'll see, as well as the other teachers, is the incredible students we have to work with. Not only their talents, which I'm sure you'll enjoy tonight and hope you do, but also the passion with which they perform and the work and interest that they've put into it. So welcome. We'd like to get started right away, and we'd like to start with our concert choir under the direction of Mr. Nick Boucher.
I Once again, down the hill. Much again. So this is our concert choir group here. They meet every day and they work very hard. So thanks. Nice job, everyone. And now we're going to start our chamber choir portion of the group, of the presentation. Chamber choir is an audition group. They also work very hard. And they're happy to share their portion of the program with you. Thank you very much.
Festival of Lights, celebrating days and nights.
just while they are getting situated, they have to change standing order for this song. I'd like to thank you all again for coming here. And that was Samantha Segretto with that last solo. Okay, so before we continue the choral section, I have a few people to thank. Once again, I want to thank all of you for being here, and I want to thank, I will thank the administration and everyone else who made this possible, countless people properly, more toward the end. But I also want to thank my mentor, Matt Paterno, the wonderful band director, for helping me out with everything. When I started, I'm a long-term sub for Kara Palumbo, who is on maternity leave, and I've been here June, and then October, November, and December. And one of my first days in June, when I got here, it was really funny because I said, "Oh, hello, it's so great to see you, Mr. Paterno." And he's like, "Matt, you can call me Matt now." I thought, this is going to take some getting used to. Because I was a student here, class of 2012. So, anyway. So, again, thank you so much. And most importantly, thank you to all of these wonderful, incredible students that I've had the pleasure to work with. They have been wonderful. This is, unfortunately, my last week here filling in, but I am so grateful and thrilled to have had the wonderful opportunity that I did. So, before we conclude our choral portion of the event, I have one more thing with the chamber choir as sort of an encore. We're going to do a little bit of caroling for you. Right before that, I would like to just take a second to acknowledge our seniors, who this is their last winter concert for them. So, if you your name is called, you can stand up then. Caitlin Moreno. Russ Mamadov. Brittany Cummins. And over on the chamber choir side, we have Shanna Harris. And chamber choir president, Danielle McKnight. Such a pleasure to have in class. All right, so we will do a little bit of caroling with you, the chamber choir, and then we'll turn the program back over to the band. Thank you again very much.
Very much. We'd like to move on to our symphonic band. A lot of people know our band outside on the field, and we were very proud of how they did this year, but we're very also proud, equally proud of this band. You heard a little different type of performance from our first piece is entitled Edge of Destiny, and I thought it was appropriate for this time of year with 1 year closing up and a new year starting. It reminds us that we don't know what's out there, we don't know what's coming next, but we're always on the edge of destiny.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, and hopefully with the way that ends, the destiny that we're all heading towards is a good one. I'd like to turn the podium over to my partner in crime, Mr. Alvin Scott.
Thank you. Well, for those of you who don't know me, I am Mrs. Scott. I am the band director now. This is my first year as band director. I've been here before, but now you get to actually see me in action fully, so. So I'm just still waiting for one person to get ready. So like I said, the last concert yesterday, your children are amazing at playing the instruments. So I just want to say thank you for allowing them to be here. I know it's very difficult at times, but I'm sure you guys are enjoying this right now. So definitely. Okay, so now we have on a hymn song of Philip Bliss. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
That one piece is one of my favorite pieces for band. It was written so well for a wind ensemble, big band ensemble. So that's this is an amazing piece. I hope you enjoy it. And just from me to you, happy holidays. And I know how busy of time this is for everyone. I just want I like to say, just make sure to take your time and enjoy it. All right, so the next one is Flight of the Pegasus. So from playing this one song with the band from the very beginning, I thought I was a duck. But now I think I can finally become the Pegasus. Thank you very much. And I hope you enjoy my last song. Thank you.
Thank you. Celtic Echoes is a piece that reminds me of this time of year. If you take a look at all the memories we've had from different holidays and being with family and being with friends, imagine you're sitting in the warmest place you can possibly think of with one of your Snuggies or whatever those are, and a hot cup of coffee and a person you really like being with. And just sit back, relax, close your eyes, and relive your favorite holiday memories, and maybe the favorite memories that you'd like to see come around again. This is Celtic Echoes. Just quickly, I'd like to recognize Lauren Kim, flute soloist. What did I say? What? I have known her for 3 years. I'm sorry, why did I call you Lauren Kim? Lauren Park. Sorry, I apologize. I did recognize you at least. Before we present our last piece, I'm really sorry about that. Could we do it again? I'd like to present Lauren Park. Speaking of which, thank you to Josh Cashman, Bill Berkowitz, Mr. June Hoogstraight, and his video crew. Thank you very much for being here with us tonight. And if you please edit out the wrong name, I'd really appreciate it. Also, if you take a second after the concert, besides enjoying some refreshments provided by our band boosters, meeting our incredible musicians, talking with them, Miss Faley, one of our teachers here, her photo one and graphics one classes produced original photography that's on the front of the commons that in their minds depicts the pieces that we're playing. They took them, they listened to recordings, and they did it. It's a wonderful collaboration project, and you'll really hear some of the sounds with your eye. I think she did a wonderful job of that. We thank her for that as well. We thank again all alumni for being here, school administration. We know it's a timeout. And one thing that Mr. Scott said that I definitely want to echo is a lot of times it's not what you're doing at this time of year, it's the type of people you're with. And, you know, I have a lot of children. I have 2 biological children and like 110 non-biological children. And I love them all equally. It has been an incredible year for us. And I really want to thank them and give the congratulations to them. Parents as well, thank you. You've made this a great year so far, and we look forward to great things in the future, so we appreciate that. Please take a second look at the program. There's some awards people have won that we'd like to have them recognized for as well. You'll see them recognized publicly at the end of the year. Before we get to our last piece, it is called At the End of the Rainbow. And Mr. Saucedo's point is that everybody thinks about what's at the end of the rainbow and finding, you know, their dream, their pot of gold. But what they don't think about a lot of times is maybe the more important part is the journey that it takes to get there. And sometimes the journey is challenging. Sometimes the journey takes persistence, takes effort, takes work. And we like this next piece because we really feel that he depicts what it takes to get to your dreams. It's, you know, it's one of those things that I think if we keep dreaming, we need to keep working. So this is At the End of the Rainbow. Thank you. Like to have some fun, and we need your help with a two choir, if you can come up. Any Wayne Hills alumni, we're hoping to start a new tradition, and yes, Mr. and Mrs. Sider, this includes maybe perhaps past alumni, are invited up to sing or play with us. It's something we hope to do every year now. So if you've got your horn, come on, come up. Come on up. This is Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride. You hear it all the time at this time of year, but it's so much fun to do with a band and a choir, and it's something that we hope, if you don't know the words, just sing skeety-woe, skeety-wah, skeety. That's what my grandfather taught me in church. If you do happen to know the words, please come up, just join with the choir. It's great. Come on, please. And we hope to make this a tradition as we go, and before we do get to that, please come up. Come up. Sing your part, if you can't remember. I'd like to take a second, though. Mr. Boucher, where are you? There you go. I'd like to take a second just to thank Mr. Boucher for all his effort, his enthusiasm, his terminal smile. Mr. Boucher, it's been great having you with us. Thank you for everything you've given. Good luck in the future. Come back and visit now, not only because you're an alumni, but you're a faculty alumni too. So thank you for everything you've given. It's been wonderful to have you here.
We just want to say that we are so thankful that we have you and in Miss Palumba's absence. And you have been great with all our shenanigans and all our giggles. We have had such great times, and we're all going to miss you so much after this week.
So now, since we are starting a new tradition, I see a lot of 2012 alumni. We're very happy to see you guys here. Mr. Essie, what was your year? 2012, and Mr. Boucher, you were 2012. Any alumni that are older here? Sorry. But we're very happy to have you here. The rest of you can be Subway alumni. What year? 88. Did they have electricity back then? Yeah. Your mom was 76, so you're a second generation child. Wow. Okay. 76, that's, yes. 78, good for you. Congratulations. Please come up and sing. But we hope to do this every year. If you didn't bring your horns this year and your band alumni, bring them back next year. Choir, make sure you come back so we can make this a yearly thing. This is Leroy Anderson, Sleigh Ride. Do you want to say something?
I wanted to just say,
okay, good.
I always want to make sure that I don't forget anyone and anything. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you, students. That was really heartfelt. It means a lot to me. So thank you very much. Thank you to my accompanist, who's now up there, I believe, Mr. Eddie Essie. He did a wonderful job. And to all the faculty and staff, if any of you are in here, and administration for making my time here so wonderful, especially our great principal, Maureen Weir. So thank you very much.
please join us afterwards for a small reception put on by our Band Booster organization. And again, we thank our parents so much for what they've given us this year. Please sing along, clap along, horse along, if you know how to horse at the end. But you've heard it a lot on the radio, but this is a live performance, Wayne Hills High School 2016.